they just need to be able to take down Rembo, honestly. When they go in for a siege like this, Rembo just needs to be the first to fall, and look at this.
Well, there you go. The damage will come through the door. The light will connect on the floor, and that's going to be the wrap-up from god1va. He goes in with a wild charge. Matt now trying to do the same thing, but he gets melted down. Max on the defense with this Zoriza, with this Uranus, but they won't be able to do anything.